question for you. Welcome back. So, have you ever asked yourself what could be the importance or the role of chicken when you allow them to come in a zone area where you have kept your livestock? Livestock, I mean the cattle. So, chicken plays an important role when they come there, and also they benefit a lot when they come to the area that you have kept your livestock in. First, and make sure that you when you allow them, you don't allow those weak chicken, you allow the strong chicken, because and you allow the sharp chicken so that the cattle or the cows don't step on them, because if a careless chick just come into the stone area where the cattle are, there are high chances of being stepped on if it is a chicken which is not very clever. But aside from that, chicken plays an important role when they are inside the zone area that you have kept your livestock. They feed on the ticks that are found in the cows. This is one way which we call natural in terms of controlling the ticks. So they view it and then they will pick themselves. So you don't have to play a role in picking this ticks. They only view it and then they feed on it. So it will help you a lot because you're not using chemicals. You understand there are some a lot of precaution you need to take, and also risk when you're handling what you use to control the ticks. But if it is a natural way, you know, cultural way or natural way, they're the best, because it doesn't involve the contamination or any risk. So as you see there are some chick allowed in this zone area where the cattle are. They're feeding on the ticks, so they will feed on them. And also, the only thing disadvantage about this method is that you know, they cannot be perfect, because chick, when they are inside here, they can see other things which will attract them. So concentration is not that high, but at least they are going to help, and you know you are your chicken will have their food, because ticks are their food. So you will have a two-way beneficial, whereby your chicks are feeding and then they're helping you to control the ticks on your cows. So it is a best method that can it's a two-way traffic, and it will be good. So you can do this if you have never done this, or if you never knew that this could be a good way where you can feed your chicks and also help your cattle to get rid of the ticks. So it's nice. It's good to try new things. It is good to learn also, so that you know, in this life we learn a lot, because we were born without knowledge, we were born without information. We just came to this earth and we learn every day. So I hope you will try this method, and I hope it will work for you also, and you will be the happiest person.